I'm so glad they invited me to come and sing. Very happy to be here. Well, you know, Benny's band was really a lot of fun because I was the only girl with 14 men. And I had a good time. Anyway, you watch that. Anyway, it was a wonderful, wonderful experience that I had singing with Benny. And of course, you know, anybody that sings with Benny sort of falls in love with that wonderful clarinet sound. And so I just kind of waited around till I found another man who played that well, and I married him. That's peanuts. Anyway, I'd like to do a song for you that was a very big song for Benny and for Miss Martha Tilton, whom I followed on that band. I sang on the band after Martha Tilton. And here's the song. It was a very big song for her. Now you take the high road, I'll take the low road. In Scotland before ya, cause me and my true love may never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny brae, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love forever want to meet. I'll be in Scotland for ya, cause me and my true love may never meet again. The bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. It was there that we parted on those shady glens, on the steep side of the lowland, where in purple hue the mountains are blue and the sun coming up in the gloaming. I'll be in Scotland for ya. Me and my true love may never meet again. Bonnie banks up, Loch Lomond. Thank you. Well, that song sort of got away from me, but that's all right. I have another song, and I'd like to do it for you. It's a song that happened to be a very good record for me with Benny. It's called There'll Be Some Changes Made. Change in me, my walk will be different, my talk and my name. Ain't nothing about me gonna be the same. I'll change my way of living, boy, if that ain't enough. Why then I'll change the way I strut and stuff. Nobody wants you when you're old and gray. There'll be some changes made today. There'll be some changes. Talking my name. Ain't nothing gonna be the same.
much. You're wonderful. Thank you very much. If I could speak German, I'd say you're wunderbar. Anyway, I'd like to do a ballad for you now that I think was one of Benny's most favorite songs because he not only played it a lot, but he recorded it a lot. And I hope you'll enjoy his wonderful song written by George Gershwin. It's called The Man I Love. Thank you very much. I'm not strong enough for this microphone. You're a wonderful audience, now thank you so much. And you know, when I was singing with Benny, Benny liked to try to sing. The wonderful, consummate musician that he was, but he still wanted to sing, and he did sing. He recorded several songs called Gotta Be This or That, and different tunes. Anyway, he liked to sing lyrics back and forth with the girl singers, and so we sang songs together. And I'm going to get Peanuts to come over here and help me do a song that we did called When You're Smiling.
When you're smiling, baby, when you're smiling, say the whole world, it smiles with you. Happy again. you're smiling. Baby, when you're smiling, da-da-da-da-da-da. Whole world smiles with you.
Now when you're smiling, our peanuts, when you're smiling, you know the whole world, it smiles with you. When you're loving, our peanuts, when you're loving, you'll see the sun come smashing through. But when you're crying,
ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. Come take a bow, please. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so very much. We'd like to do a song for you now that I'm sure you heard of Gene Krupa and Benny Goodman, of course, and all the wonderful players that played with him. At that Carnegie Hall concert that we mentioned earlier in the program, they did a number that just became probably one of their biggest numbers, and we'd like to play it for you at this time. I'm sure you recognize Sing, Sing, Sing.
Thank you. Thank you.
How about it for Gregor Beck on the drums? Howard Alden on the guitar. Danny Barrett on the trombone. Harry Allen on the saxophone. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now we're looking for Peter Buer to come out and carry on. Peter, come and see. Peter Buer, ladies and gentlemen, how about it for Peter? If it wasn't for Peter, we would not be here. Peter is bringing us. I'm sorry, but Peter has a request. He would like us to, would you like to hear one more song with the big band? Yeah. One more? This is a song that was arranged for the Benny Goodman Orchestra by his pianist. His name was Mel Powell. Mel was a very, very talented pianist, but he also was a very talented orchestrator. And he did this arrangement on a song I think you'll enjoy. It's called Oh Baby. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Darf ich Sie Ihnen ganz kurz noch mal vorstellen? Dan Barrett und John Allred an den Posaunen. Ralf Hesse, dann John Eric Kelso und Randy Senke an den Trompeten. Christian Plattner, Oliver Leicht, Chuck Wilson und Harry Allen an den Saxophonen. Howard Olden an der Gitarre. Alec Denkwors am Bass. Timo Wagner am Piano. Gregor Beck am Schlagzeug. Und Peanuts Hacko. Da möchte ich unsere zwei Damen noch nennen, die Terry Richards und die Louise Tobin. Und jetzt bitte ich die Band des Gymnasiums noch auf die Bühne. Kommt alle rein. Und dann machen wir zum Abschluss noch eine schöne Jam-Session. Wenn Sie reinkommen, vielleicht noch etwas historisch zu dieser ganzen Sache. Mel Powell, der dieses O Baby hier arrangiert hat, das war als junger Mann Pianist bei Benny Goodman, hat zusammen mit Peanuts Hacko im Orchester von Glenn Miller gespielt und verwaltet heute im Auftrag der Yale University in Kalifornien alles klassische Notenmaterial dieser legendären Big Bands. Und ihm haben wir es zu verdanken, dass viele hier diese Arrangements heute einmalig für Sie dargebracht wurden. Ich glaube, es hat Ihnen allen Spaß gemacht. Es war wirklich ein Erlebnis. Ich bedanke mich. Und wünsche Ihnen noch viel Spaß bei dieser Jam-Session mit einem Blues.